Good morning, students. This video is for class 3. Students, in previous video we have completed the chapter The Internet and Introduction. So students, today we will do exercise. Come to the first, fill in the blanks. First is ISP acts as a middleman between you and the internet. ISP acts as a middleman between you and the internet. Second, a web page is a document available on the World Wide Web, www. Third, home page is the dash page of the website. Answer is home page is the first page of the website. Fourth, there is a lot of website on the internet. And fifth, dash is the one of the best search engine. Google is the one of the best search engine. Next, sixth, dash can easily be spared on computer connected to the internet. So students, answer is virus. Virus can easily be spared to the computer connected to the internet. Now come to the question. Answer this question. Our first question is, what is internet? And the answer is, the internet is a global network of billions of computer and other electronic device. Next, what is World Wide Web? And the answer is, the World Wide Web is a collection of different websites we can access through the internet. The short form of World Wide Web is www. Next is, what is website? Answer is, website is a location on the web and is hosted on a web server. It is a set of related web pages. Next, write some advantage of internet. Here fourth question, write some advantage of internet. And the answer is, some of the advantages of internet are, first, internet allow us to communicate with the people sitting at the remote location. With the help of Facebook, WhatsApp, Twitter, we can communicate with each other. Second, internet allow us to use many services like email, internet banking, online shopping, online bill payment, online ticket booking. It's all work we can do with the help of internet. Students, we can do more works and we can have a entertainment with internet also, with online games, online songs, online movies we can also watch. But here I am writing some advantages of internet. Students, our next question is, write any three internet safety tips. Students, we have so many internet safety tips, but here we are writing only three. First, don't give out your personal information without your parents' permission. It means when your parents will give you permission to give your personal details like phone number, your name, address like this, then you have to give. Otherwise, don't give. Next, don't share your password with anyone but your parents. Using a public computer makes your log out to the account you have accessed. Third is, don't buy anything online without talking to your parents. Next question is, what is web browser? Name any two web browser. A web browser is an application software which enables the user to interact with text, videos, music, and other information present on the internet. It means, students, If you don't have any web browser, you can't able to access internet. If you want to watch videos, if you want to listen music in internet, then you have to access or you have an application. That application is web browser. Now, some popular web browsers are Google Chrome, Internet Explorer. You can write also Mozilla Firefox, Opera Mini like this. But here we are writing only to Google Chrome and Internet Explorer. Student, this question answer and fill in the blanks you have to write in your computer notebook and learn it. And you have to do true false and tick the correct option. Tick the correct option and true false is your homework. I hope you understand this video. Thank you. Have a nice day.